What's going on, guys? Church here again. Today we're using the crab, the buffed crab. Now I did just experiment a bit and it didn't go too hot. So I'm just gonna go with the build that like should be the build, which is dual snubs, trip mediums, and a standard. Now you can switch. You can switch these out for, I don't know, small pulses? God, that range is brutal, though. You could do medium pulses, but then it gets a little toasty. Like, you basically have to use the cool shots if you do that. Which is actually fine, but... Yeah... Yeah, I don't wanna go down that rabbit hole. Yeah, alright, we're doing triple mediums, dual snub, standard. Let's do it. Yeah, so this thing, you get 60% velocity on the Crab 27 now. And snubs doesn't really like abuse that. So it's like, you know, you can I just tried 2 PPCs, 3 ER mediums. I mean, there were other problems in the game, so I shouldn't just like immediately write it off, but it just didn't like snubs just feel like too good. The DPS on them is just too good. And the combination of snubs and regular medium lasers, it just feels better. Like regular inner sphere PPCs, they just don't feel great. And I sip from my large cold coffee cup. Yeah, I mean, I had a game. Ooh, I had a game yesterday, last night. I wish I was recording, because I had a crab game and it was exactly what you want in a crab game, where both of your side torsos are blown off and you're still kicking ass. But I was just like fucking around. I did actually record it, but I wasn't like, I wasn't like, like I didn't have my cam up, the sound's off. So, I don't know. It's not a good watch. Like, it's not like a quality watch, but the game was fucking awesome. So hopefully I can recreate the magic. I'm glad I got the Crab 27. I just happened to get it like a month ago, like before the patch was announced or anything. Because even before the patch, I liked this thing, but now it's like, it feels good for sure. Oh boy. W just whooped us last game. Yeah, these are some recognizable faces. You got W's, you got Batchall. I've seen a net cigarette. King Mufasa, I've seen. I feel like I've seen Vix and Shovel. I like names like Shovel. That's why I have the username Churge, because it's like simple and like stupid. By the way, there's a 100% chance I forget to use my cool shots. I think I'll skip the heat sight. Oh, that's even more blinding. Nice. I need the Dark Elf vision in EverQuest, the Ultra vision. Did any of you guys play EverQuest back in the day? It's like the same like age demographic. Jeez, we have a heavy fucking team, dude. I like it. I can't fuck around until they get to the front. Yeah, I really don't wanna. Alright, well, there's a bunch of people down there. I'm not,
New target acquired. Target spotted.
We still have two mechs on the other side of Charlie 3. We can push Bravo.
New target acquired.
Target works for me. Oh my god, I actually missed that guy. So bad. Alright, well, I can't do that anymore. Those are trades I'm not winning. Ooh. This guy's he's just like walking the fuck in, dude. Oh boy. Didn't I? The fuck? Didn't I use cool shot? I think I did more damage to myself than I did to Ooh, he didn't know I was there. Well. I actually did decent damage, though. Well, we'll see if I get an equals or whatever. I actually died from a headshot. I wonder if it'll tell me how much, like, self-damage I did. Like, is that just, like, team damage, I guess? Because, I was like overridden for like 7 hours straight. And I used the cool shots actually. I'll keep it. this one's going up. Although something didn't quite make sense there. I did use my cool shots at the right time, right? Was I just, like, that hot? I don't even know how cool shots work exactly. I was sort of just assuming that they, like, at some rate took your heat. Like, the heat dissipation was just, like, greatly increased for some period of time. But... Hmm. If you like me wasting cool shots, apparently, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on how shitty I am. I should probably look that up, but I'm not. I'm so bad with consumables. Like, I just, like, don't use them, basically. Which is a problem. I mean, I really should use them more often. Speaking of which, I hope I have it on auto refill. I feel like it isn't. But man, I love these songs, dude. I really hope they're actually not copyrighted. Or whatever the right term is. I definitely recognize Why You So Mad, Bro. King Mufasa again. I don't know. I know who Jake the Snake is, but I don't know if I've seen that name before. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal. Fleet command coming in. Capture the target area and engage any hostile. Ooh, no. Jeez, that. Was that a locust flea? He blends right into the fucking ground, dude. If he was stealth, I would have no fucking idea he was there. Alright, so I guess I'll go in the center. Stay low. Easy domination dub. Have you guys ever had a game where somebody you or the other team capped it before like basically before the game started or like right as the game started they won by capping it? I feel like in my 2,000 plus games it's happened like once. I think it's happened before. But it's so fucking rare. Alright, I don't know if I want to go over there by myself. Does it say hell? No, it's a Warhammer. Got a little Shadow Cat action. Jade Falcon action. Guess we're going over here. I mean, you can hill hump in this thing, but meh. It's definitely not the best. You really want to find like a nice engage. Don't know if I want to go up there. Target acquired. Target spotted. New target acquired. Target spotted. All right, there's someone very close, dude. Is there like?
New target acquired.
Oh boy.
Target spotted. Target destroyed.
Nice.
New target acquired.
Ooh, that guy, that Dual AC-20s will fuck you up.
Target destroyed.
Nice. Alright, well, so far I've been basically a non-factor. That guy's gonna just, like, fuck me up there. Alright, well. You can definitely feel the, oh boy. Huh, good. Jeez, we were, Alright, well, that's... Jeez, I am just getting, like... I'm just getting blasted, dude. Doing decent damage, but... Alright, well, he's a stick. I'm getting fucked up.
Destroyed. BPC destroyed.
I need to get away from that guy. He's just fucking me. Hey, what the f- Who is- Oh, he's up there? Save me.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
That urban mech's gonna fuck me up. Yeah. That was weird. At first we were doing like, we were just like railroading them, and then they railroaded us, and then we came back. Definitely not the best game. I mean, I don't know. I was overexposed way too often there, but I was sort of assuming the game was over, so I was playing a little more aggressively, but. I don't know. It was fine. I feel like I popped both of my cool shots at once, which wasn't intentional, but I feel like I don't know. It takes too much like mental focus just to like use the cool shots at the right time. Like I was like. Like, sort of, like, reaching for the button. So, I don't know. I should probably pop some of these skill pointers. Ten. All right. So what do we got here? A little radar depth wouldn't hurt. It's fine. Yeah, that's 10. I'm thinking maybe take the cooldown out. This thing isn't like super hot, but it's hot enough where it becomes a factor. I'm out of coffee, damn it. I need my decaf if I'm gonna dominate. I don't think I brought it up yet, but you guys are, as always, kicking ass with the comments, likes, subs, all that shit. Keep it up. If you haven't any of the sub, those are always great. YouTube really forces people to beg for them, and that's really the only reason why I'm begging for them. Tourmaline or Emerald. I feel like Emerald Veil would be a little better for this, but I feel like the last like five times I was on Tourmaline, our team ended up in Death Valley. It did work the one time, but you know, most times it's pretty shitty. And the higher up in tiers you go, the worse it is, because in higher tiers you just get absolutely artillery to death. But in these lower games, I mean, this isn't even that low, but like in tier one, like everybody uses like full consumables. But like in each tier it goes down like a lot how much they actually use them. So, man, that. Command confirming that we have possession of Kappa. They've taken Epsilon. That Gamma flag, dude. Holy shit. Affirmative. Yeah, I guess we can go this way. Geez, that guy is, that one guy is slow. Oh no, he's in a Kodiak too. Hold up right in this corner here. Huh. Oh, confused. Why are we back here? Well, I like that paint job. Target spotted. Don't have the right mech for this. We are very far away. Are good. Yeah, we're pushing. I like it. Our team's doing a good job of like confusion. Like we have some guys like, yeah. No, I like it. I don't know about this song though. New target acquired. Target spotted. Target spotted. New target acquired. We're going to cap. Target spotted. Going in. Where are they, dude? What the fuck? I mean, we have four flags. If you have four, having four or five flags, the score goes up fucking quick. And on this map, it's no joke. Having said that, I've done zero damage. Oh, you can shoot through that thing. That would have been good to know. Man, what is hitting me, dude? New target acquired. Is there something like right here? Target spotted. New target. Oh boy. Wasn't too bad. He actually got a headshot in, but it's a nice little hill hump spot, boys. Yeah, this one's shaping up pretty nicely. Yeah, because the onus is on them to really like do something. Meanwhile, they're like sort of getting picked apart. Yeah, I might get a down arrow on this just because I'm not doing too much damage, but it's fine. We're playing this game like correctly, so. So I sort of need to just like charge in here for the sake of my precious PSR. But yeah, they're getting Ow. Charge a little too hard there, boys. Ooh. That was not a good place to turn around. Oh. What's up, dog? Ow. All right. Well. Oh yeah, we can just get Kappa. I mean, this game's over. There's no chance of catching him. Yeah. All right. Well, that was pretty good. I like this thing. I actually did 408. I mean, I did most of that in the garbage time, so whatever. But no, it was good. I like this thing. Maybe I'll try a different build with like where you can abuse the PPC velocity better, but even on the snubs. Because like when you're hitting people at like 400 range ish, you definitely notice the velocity. So I like it. But yeah, so that was the Crab 27. Let me know what you guys think. You do great with the comments, all that bullshit. And until next time, I will see you guys later.